if you're not physically able to dial into 87.9 or whichever channel that you want to, you just set it to 87.9, activate your transmitter. Once a transmitter is activated, then you can run a scan or seek on your radio. And then from that point on, it will be able to pick up 87.9. Because 87.9 is not really a station, it's an empty station. But once you activate my transmitter, the transmitter signals will be able to be picked up by the car radio.